Hi, Ottawa, and welcome to this week's episode of Operation Support Local. I'm your host, Derek Fage, and a very special edition of Operation Support Local this week. We wanted to highlight some of the amazing Indigenous artists right here in our community. And of course, the Summer Solstice Indigenous Festival Marketplace is happening right now. We had the opportunity to visit and speak with three Indigenous artists here from the Ottawa area. And the first artist we spoke to is Pam Cailloux. Have a look.
My name is Pamela Cailloux. I'm a local artist. I'm Métis, and the heritage derives from Algonquin and Huron background that comes from way, way back from the 1600s. Well, I started off very, very young, and my parents realized I had some talent, so they would sign me up for a little after school crafty, an hour with a private teacher, things to do like that. Personally, I think they wanted time away from the kids and get rid of me, but so it started like this. And then, of course, when you're going through school, you have your science, your math, English, art, but art was the strong one for me. So I continued with that. I was winning awards through high school as the best student in the class. And then I went to actually an Ottawa High School of Commerce when it used to be an art school. Whereas we went from science, math, English, and algebra, things we don't really use, to having all art courses for the day. And I excelled there, won a bunch of awards with that. And that's it. I go from there. I was trained in school classically, like we studied the masters like Picasso, Michelangelo, Van Gogh, and so you'd have to say it's quite different, my style. What I've done is taken the skills that were taught to me traditional painting and incorporated that with the Indigenous heritage. My art pieces incorporated the energy and spirit of the Mother Earth in pretty much every single one of them, because I want people to realize, even though we might think we are the masters of the domain here on the planet, that is not the case. It's the Mother Earth that's providing a balance and our causes to live and whatnot. And it's just to always see her and remember her and respect her. Well, I try to keep my style different because there are like a handful of Canadian artists that are really well known, like Norval Morisot and whatnot, but it's been done. So I kind of want to stay away from the pack, and that's what makes my artwork a little more unique. But at the same time, if you're looking at it, you do know it's Indigenous. And you do know it's the Woodlands style. I usually start by coming up with an idea, which would be, let's say, it depends what's inspiring me at the time. It could be a lot of trees, it could be water, it could be the medicine wheel. I would choose a subject and try to really incorporate what it is I want people to see from that. So then from there, I have sketchbooks and I do little sketches of everything because the canvas is expansive. So you don't want to start something and have to throw it away. And then from there, I go on to the bigger piece on the canvas. Once I have on my sketches the direction I want to take my artwork in. The medicine wheel, I work off that as actually a main foundation between the Mother Earth and the medicine wheel and my pieces of works. It's the balance of the earth. It's the if you've seen it, it's got the red, white, black, and yellow. And what this is it's showing us the four nations that are on the earth, and then we have the four seasons, so it's always in a balance, and it's all sectioned equally, and it's just representing that each one has to work equally. If there's one that's a little larger than the other, you don't have that circle. I chose a lot of vibrant colors for the pieces because if somebody is willing to make the commitment to have my piece of work in their home, I would actually like them to come home after a long, hard day, and some days aren't so great, to look at something that's very joyful. I don't like to paint anything that has to do with a lot of politics or get involved in that situation, because it should be something to look at and relax and bring good energy to you.